Repeat this as a labor leader in this country and as an international labor leader, that let us not drown our ties. Let us not think of shutting down the economy. This is a very vibrant economy. Kenya is a satellite of economic activities in this region. And let us not start dramatizing, because if we went down, it will not be easy for us to come up again. So, and we will affect the entire East and Central Africa and other nations that depend on us. And Kenyans are hardworking people, and where we don't have foreigners, or where people are not infected with the coronavirus, or where there are no doubts, let those factories work. Let people go and cut flower farms and do that under precautionary measures, such as the ones we are taking. Let's not talk like people who didn't go to school, or people who are not focused, or people who cannot be able to focus and monitor what will happen post coronavirus. Where will people go? And how will we have a huge unemployment problem in this country? And how, if we lost the bigger opportunities we already have, how are we going to get those people who are unemployed again? We are going to produce muggers, we are going to produce, already we have a worst situation where this government cannot control border in cities. It has, you know, they are unable to control. Kenya is no longer, and you see, as much as you see border and hawkers, that depicts a poor picture of our country. It shows you how that country, how poor it is, our own tradition. And we should not be scared, and nobody should scare us because of virus. We want to eat, we have children to take to school. As much as we take precaution, but we should not become alarmists. We should not alarm the nation. We should encourage people to do their work, to go about their businesses and take precaution. And where it has been reported that one has it, move faster to a doctor. Moreover, they have said malaria queen, chloroquine, betadine, and all these collections that we have can treat this disease. So we don't want to get our people scared. Check on the old people who have lost their immunity. They might die of something else, and then you say this is coronavirus. We don't want alarmists and people who want to alarm the nation to come to a standstill. We have a nation to keep. We have a GDP to grow. Since our GDP is down, minimal, and government must encourage Kenyans, those particularly who have not traveled, to go about their businesses uninterrupted. I was surprised the busy Mombasa Road being deserted in Kenya, when we have not even witnessed one death, not even one death has been reported. It is as if it is time of...